standing in front of you to read from my book Skylines. I've written 16 books before, and this is my 17th book, Skylines. My third one with Author's Press. First one was my poetry book, Layers of Flickering Lights. Then came the novel, Can I Have This Chance? And this is a short story collection. Since this contains stories, 14 stories based on the theme of women and various shapes, I would like to begin with a small poem written by me in Hindi. Na main sirf roop hoon, na main sirf jawani hoon. Na main sirf roop hoon, na main sirf jawani hoon. Jara gaur se dekho mujhe, main to puri ki puri kahani hoon. Na main sirf lavanya hoon, na main sirf yauvan hoon. Na main sirf lavanya hoon, na main sirf yauvan hoon. जरा प्रेम से देखो मुझे, मैं तो अपने आप में जीवन हूँ. ना करो मेरी तुलना सिर्फ मेरी शारीरिक खूबसूरती से. ना करो मेरी तुलना सिर्फ मेरी शारीरिक खूबसूरती से. मेरे प्रकाश का तेज है मेरे अंतर्मन की ज्योति से. बना सको तो मुझे बना लो अपना साथी. बना सको तो मुझे बना लो अपना साथी. तुम्हारी बन जाऊंगी मैं जैसी दिए की होती है बाती. Thank you so much. I'll like to read from the story The Hiatus, which is a story regarding racial attacks in Australia which had taken place around 2 years back. Edward was nervous as well as furious. He immediately took out his car and headed towards her house. Had she decided to meet any of her friends? Had she decided to do a little shopping before the marriage? Was she caught in a traffic jam? He could not see her familiar face anywhere on the way. Her brother Divesh also informed him that he could not trace Dia. While he was wondering what he should do next, finally there was a call from Dia's number. He was overjoyed. Even before she could speak, he yelled, "Dia, what is this? Where the hell are you? I've been searching you all over like mad and..." Somebody silenced him on the phone before he could complete the sentence. He heard an authoritative voice saying, "Inspector Thomas here. The girl Dia has been badly hurt and we've got her admitted to the Concord Hospital. We saw your messages on her mobile and decided to call you. Can you come down immediately?" Edward was numb but shocked.